The cat just turned it off.
They have fun with this crap.
Concurrent viewers. Hello? Okay, getting the stream going. Okay, so how do you share? Okay, let's see. Hey, I am going to, oh shit, that's loud. I'm going to try streaming. Going to be streaming Polloman Summer Postcard. Streaming as I create the summer themed postcard of Polloman. Been streaming the rest of the night as I create this empty postcard for Polloman patrons. Okay, let's put on some background music. Anything you want to listen to? Hey guys, so I am going to be streaming all night as I ink this card right here. This is the patron postcard for summer, and you can go find the link somewhere. Or how do I? Where should I have the link? go to YouTube. Our link. So I'm going to be streaming this for every single one of you tonight. I'm going to be inking the summer-themed postcard that's going to be available for patrons this month, and it'll be announced officially tomorrow. You can go watch the stream by... let's try that one more time. Hey, everyone. I'm going to be streaming as I ink the summer-themed postcard for patrons. You can go find the stream right now by going to YouTube and looking for me, Gonzalo Alvarez, or just Google it, but I'll be here all night. And let's add a chicken. Go to YouTube and search Gonzink or Gonzalo. Alright, let's see. Demon Cat. Oh, someone's in here. I just think I have so much character. Hey, Demon Cat. Oh, is it really? Let me know if it's still echoing. I really appreciate your... Well, I'm like saying this as I'm talking, but I really appreciate your comments. And Kuka is... the character in this is the fish. So the fish is actually an Ashabo. It's like the indigenous, like, water salamander of Mexico. Just in case you didn't know. Let me turn this guy over. And let me know if the thing is still having feedback problems. I was, you know, posting it on the social media for people to find it, so I was away from the chat. Oh, shit. Oh, that is not what I wanted to show. Okay, so I guess I should check. No problem. Thanks for popping in. I did not know. Thanks, Joe. I really appreciate it. You are my number one fan, because you're the only one in here. But I'll make sure I get one for you. I'm going to print one out for you. Yeah, I was like, who could Demon Cat be? And yeah, that's funny. She yeeted herself out. I think that's what the kids say nowadays. Yeet. problem, Joe. No problem. We'll get you guys to come over again sometime. Bye. Okay, so let's see here. Stupid bird. Tell my patrons too. I didn't think about that. All right, hey patrons. So I'm currently streaming this right now at YouTube. And search my name, Gonzalo Alvarez or Gonz Inc. And I'm gonna be streaming it all night, so just hop in whenever you guys want to check it out, and we can chat and answer questions and whatever you guys want to talk about. I'm trying to find that picture of the aquatic bird. I need that picture again. You know what? I have it in my... Oh my god, he's so cute. So there's currently no viewers, so that's good, sort of. Okay, I will need this. And then... Actually, I need one more. There we go. Got my reference images. We are not receiving data from your encoder. Please make sure it's configured correctly. What? Man, my streaming is terrible. What do you mean you're not getting data? Oh, crap. start it now, or pretend I'm starting it now, so let's stop. Summer postcard pencils final. So this is going to be the first time I use the new ink brush that I found. So this is going to be interesting. Hey, look, I have another person watching. How are you doing? Let me stretch this out just a bit more. So, I'm currently in-game this card, and I don't know how long it's going to take. I'm probably going to be here all night. But it'll be fun. But yeah, this is going to be the card that's going to be available for all patrons, so I don't know if you are a patron or if you're not, but in March, there was a spring-themed postcard, so this is the summer-themed postcard. And it'll be announced tomorrow, hopefully, that anyone who becomes a patron at the 5 and up tier will be able to get this card at the end of the month, because basically I print them all out, depending on how many people became patrons. And then I just don't ever sell them again, or give them out. So it's a very exclusive item that it's really fun to make. It's fun to like be forced to put my characters into different scenarios. But yeah, this is so cheap. She's the female character of the group, and she's the outdoorsy girl, so she actually is more outdoorsy than the other two, which is interesting. So yeah, I made the ink layer over this one. So this is the pencils, and then I turned them blue so I can easily see above them. So whenever I do ink lines, it's easier to see. It's a very, very good feature. Now I'm thinking I might actually make it just a bit bigger so we get a bit more of the characters. So that should help it. So it's just a bit more, but it makes a difference. So that means I'm gonna get rid of that and start again. Yeah, I like to ink at a much larger canvas. Like, I basically, it's going to print about this size, but I like to work around double because it helps you be able to make a lot cleaner lines. Let's see. Edit, change image resolution. Okay. Oh man, this is going to be, I don't even know where to start. You know, I think I might start with Polloman actually, because I feel like he is the easiest for me compared to all the other characters. His helmet, though, changed since last time. His helmet, I made it a bit more Mesoamerican, as well as it's just going to be a lot easier to draw because of it. Let's see, what's my stabilization at? Let's make it 9. Crap. This is what I spend most of my time doing, is just making circles and then I'm doing it because I suck at making circles, apparently. circles. Can't even think. And I like to save bases for the end because it you could spend all. Okay, there you them a lot smaller though. Do you think that's a problem? Grace?
Why?
Come here. Do you think it's a problem that like I made? So this is the difference. This size compared to the old car. There's a lot more. Do you think I should try to focus more on them?
Maybe not.
Think so? Okay. You say so. Sorry about that. Sorry, Olsen. Okay. I was trying to draw her rib cage and it looked like an underboob. So I just cut it out. Thank you.
game? What's that noise?
Just makes a lot of clip. Oh crap, we have to go pick it up.
Yeah.
What time do they close?
8.
I need to go right now then, huh?
Yeah.
Would I make it?
Huh?
Do you think I can make it?
Time is it?
7:49.
No.
No?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I close at 8. What should I do?
You can call them and see. But honestly, you're probably not gonna make it. You'd have to leave like right now and be going down there.
So I'll just get it tomorrow?
Yeah, we're gonna have to get it first thing in the morning.
Okay. That's what I will do then. song. Thank you. stats, it says one concurrent viewer but six playbacks. Oh, here's the question mark. Playbacks. The total number of times the video has loaded, including page refreshes and change of camera angle, this number does not increase when a viewer switches resolution. Okay. Oh, look! My friend's in here. Hey, dude. I literally just noticed. They didn't tell me that someone was on here. Okay, maybe what I should do is just mute this. Hey, I've been pretty good. I mean, I was pretty busy with the book, writing it. That was a hassle because, like, whenever I'm writing, I can't really update a lot of stuff because it's, like, part of the script. So I can't really share what I'm doing, but I'm done with the writing part. I actually just sent it to my editors. And yeah, they like the script. They say the script's really good, so that's very humbling to hear from some professionals. I'm about to actually go on vacation with Grace, and when we get back, I'm gonna start thumbnailing. So, I'm excited, but it also is scary because it's like, oh crap, it's starting. Like, I'm about to have to actually start drawing this thing. How have you been, by the way? Y'all, dude, the new editor is amazing. Like, it's, you know what, man, if you want, I'll hop off of this live stream because, honestly, no one's really joining, so how about we just hop over on the Discord channel? I think that'd be easier for you to be able to talk back. So let me set that up. Gotcha. Man, that sucks. I'm trying to see how I can fix there not being reverb. Okay, everyone. I'm hopping off this live stream because I'm going to talk to Alex. He's a cool guy. And no one else is in here, so I think it'll be fine.